And then I came around with my one rifle with a scope.
That was
It's like,
ridiculous,
wait a
dude. They
sec.
all had shotguns.
Just stares at them for a second. Maybe I should have came around the corner with a pistol. But then again, that'd still fuck me over.
Yeah,
Dies.
the shotguns are really OP in this.
True. Looks at the guy that's on the loading screen with the auto shotgun. Super smug face because he knows he's gonna kill the person like in one shot. I bet you that's a legendary shotgun that he's holding right there.
He
But
knows.
thinking about what a legendary shotgun would cause, disgusting.
Those are my guns.
Oof, 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 oof. Wait a second, Kyle, come here. I got a semi-auto shotgun and then that blonde guy. One shot. Ah.
Do you see that person looking at me, teabagging? They're just like, what the fuck?
Where is it? Oh. You spawned pretty far away from the island. What the fuck? So where do you want to go, Cal? You want to go there? 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 You can always go there. What?
Alright, you know what? Actually, let's change it up and not go for one of the main places. So, what we'll do?
So what I normally do when I'm playing solo or rifle, I usually just go for the abandoned rundown
Let's go for
houses.
this mountain.
Okay, we'll go right there.
Alright. And I'm gonna jump. Oh shit, there's a lot of people jumping.
They're going for the town. I mean, worst comes to worst, we can always float back there to that building in the distance.
Sure.
Is that a building?
I don't think so.
Gonna finesse this. No.
I'm going to finesse this.
Oh,
It's okay, there's nothing good in here anyway. Do you have a shotgun?
to finesse this.
Oh, hold up. I got this. I'll finesse it. Did you already get them? You fucking asshole. I don't have a gun. I have bandages. I'm gonna beat the shit out of them with medical supplies.
I kind of want to see how that would look. I want to see it
Are
happen.
you? Yes! I'm good with the pistol. Watch. Oh, there's a blonde guy in front of me. Hold on, I'm gonna kill him.
I regret that. Oh, hey, we're inside the thing.
Oh shit, hold up.
Yeah.
Alright, yep. His
His
buddy might
buddy's
be nearby.
probably there.
Yep. What do you have?
Absolutely nothing.
So, his buddy probably doesn't have anything.
Just up top. You son of a bitch, you took my wood. I needed that for the morning.
No, you don't need it.
This is facing the wrong way, but I'm gonna completely accept it.
Shit.
Bullets.
Did you take my bullets?
I
You
picked up
fucking
10
ass.
bullets.
You awesome. Alright, we Gucci right now?
Yeah, I think so. There's one person out there that's got like no partner, or we just completely. No, he's only got one partner because the one guy went down.
Yo, 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 Right side. Right side, hill. Hit him for 32.
He's got nowhere to go. Yeah.
Yeah, that was his buddy. I'll take his bullets. He's got a shitty pistol.
I'll probably come back around and pick up the pistol, if there isn't a pistol in here. Submachine gun.
I'll check the house.
Alright, I already cleared out the shack. Joke's on me, I didn't even check out the roof, and there's a chest up there. What did I bounce on?
There's always an ammo thing underneath the stairs. It's weird.
What else would you store the ammo?
Yo, there's a revolver up here, Tyler.
Oh, shit. You want the revolver?
I don't know, actually, because I got a green pistol.
If you don't want the revolver, I'll take it.
You could take the revolver.
Okay.
Oof. It's right here, Tata. We walked past it.
Sorry, I'm a very blind person.
I have 3 granadas, and I'm gonna drop you some bandages.
Oh, wait a second, hold on. I don't need bandages at the moment, I have 77 health. Is there anything behind
this? No, I meant like for future reference, so I don't have to drop them on the fly. Here, come take them.
I'm on my way, yes. So do you want the shield potion that I picked up, or...?
You don't have full health, so just use it.
Okay. Why does it take 5 seconds to clink down?
Justin said this before, they ain't good at chugging. Oh no, it was Lien. I was like, wow, who takes 5 seconds to chug that small of a thing? She's like, they ain't good at chugging. Ooh, wait, I don't think I didn't spot you. Hello. Semi-auto shotgun.
In the meantime, goes up.
Yeah, I got a shotgun. What guns do you have?
I picked up bullets. And this, and a revolver.
Alright, so you... I got 3 guns and a grenade.
Well, at least you're well prepared, I guess.
Yeah, you got the potion, and I got the I have the arsenal.
I have a miniature arsenal.
I don't like how quiet it is.
I do.
No, it just means something's gonna happen.
No, really.
Love how the pickaxes don't get friendly fire, but if I shot you in the face, you'd die.
It's probably because your crosshair wasn't on me and I jumped over you.
Oh no, there's actually no damage to the pickaxe.
I could test it right now. But you know what? I want to. Alan's gonna be nice to
you. There's 2 medkits in here.
I raided an ammo box.
I might take these medkits instead of the fucking bandages, actually.
Alright, you can take the medkits. Oh, another ammo box.
Well, we'll take the bandages then.
Well, I gotta come back around.
No one looted this lake.
By the way, I picked up traffic shells. Here.
Oh, fuck. Wait.
Yeah, shells. There you go.
Alright, I'm on my way. There's some more places that haven't been looted over there. Alright, yeah.
I'm gonna go up this tower.
Alright, yeah. Get some high ground. Left side, mountain. Northeast.
That person just standing still.
Hit him twice for 32. Get the high ground.
I'm moving up towards the hill here.
Hit him for 32.
Hit him for 200, he's down.
Got him. His buddy's top right. Southeast. Fuck. Whatever.
I'm gonna, yeah.
We got his buddy.
Yeah, that turned out pretty well, seeing how he hasn't touched either one of us. I want the metal. It was back to that tower. We'll wait for you.
We can still chase him.
Yeah, but what about the loot that could be inside of here?
This guy might have... Do you see that?
Wait, hold on. There we go.
In the stick the leg.
Two people.
Hit one for 32.
54. I love the revolver. The accuracy and range. Beautiful. Alright, Kyle, I'm running forward. One of them is building about a wall.
Did you say wall?
Yeah.
Get the fuck out of here.
No shells there. Light bullets. Grenade.
Tyler! This is a fucking legendary scar, and you just fucking walk past it?
You like this scar. And also I have a revolver that has 52 bullets.
Do you have any ammo? Because the scar, I only have 22 for the scar.
Actually, yeah, I'm gonna...
It takes some... I think it takes medium bullets.
Yeah, I got medium. You got any light bullets since I'm gonna be using a revolver then?
Yeah, I got a lot of fucking light bullets actually. I have like 100 something. Here. 80.
Okay.
We're doing pretty well. Someone on the right side, they're building.
Yeah, if we let them build up high enough and they stopped building.
Yo, hold up, stop. Someone on the left side was building a little base. I see the shack.
I was gonna, like, shoot down his...
His
thing so I
could
get him to fall and take fall damage.
Yeah. I saw someone building a little shit shack over here.
I have two grenades.
I used all my grenades.
No, I stole grenades from a dead corpse.
Oh, I have two fucking pistols. I don't need two pistols. There's a wall and some random loot. Oh, we were here, that's why.
I'd say we started heading. Oh shit, we're actually really close to it.
Yeah.
To like the center. It's gonna take place at that farm. The one guy had the right idea.
Let's just wait it out for a bit and let them be dumbasses and fight.
Let them fight it out for a bit? On it.
Yeah, let's hide out for a bit.
Cow.
Come on. Are you building?
No.
Actually, hold on, Tyler. I'm gonna risk biscuits.
I'm hiding, actually.
Hold on. I'm risking biscuits, Tyler. Alright, I've built us a rampway up here.
I'm actually pretty confident in this hiding area.
No, I've built it up here because there's two shacks up here.
I'm just sort of crouched inside of a bush.
Alright, you do you. 52 seconds.
19 people, and out of all those 19 people, this is duos only. Correct? This is duos only?
Yep. So we're doing pretty good.
Wait a second, there's an odd number of people. There's a solo person. Never mind. Good enough.
Alright, let's just stay here and, you know.
Kyle, come over to me.
Hold on.
There's a bush for you, friend.
We can totally pull this off, too.
Yeah, I would suggest going further into the, like, higher end of it. The, like,
I just see your
head
fucking,
and
I see your Aryan face sticking out of the bush. You want some, yo, what's that sound? Yep, there's an airdrop! Tyler, look!
Oh yeah, they added airdrops. When you were talking about fucking, a gunship earlier, that must have been an airdrop.
Let's go for it.
Wait, actually, I want to shoot the balloon and see if they added the physics of it dropping. Look, mind if I shoot it?
Yep, shoot it.
That's too loud. I turned up my volume and this is what I got.
It does have a health bar, so you can shoot it down.
Fucking turn my volume up really loud. Jesus Christ, a 2,000 health. Yeah, it's not bad. Not the best, but not bad. It's got blue smoke as well.
That's why I'm building around it. This is ours. This is fucking my drop.
Material.
Cover me. Oh, hello! I'll take that shield potion! Tyler, scoped rifle, you take that.
What?
There's a purple scoped rifle. I have one extra shield potion. I don't know what to do with it. Should I just chug it?
Yeah, I chug it. Actually, now that I got this, I'm gonna
start poking
back
off
over
at some
my
people.
Bush. My bush was exact. Oh. Ooh.
I'm gonna head closer to the inner.
I shot someone 3 times for 24. They have shield.
Alright, I'm going closer towards the innards.
Oh shit, they know where I am. I'm gonna run around.
Alright.
My little barrier thing. Yeah, over there is where they're set up.
I'm building.
Be careful, there's still 10 people.
Sure. Oh, then help me build.
Okay. Now.
What? I ran out of metal.
I have metal.
I have retractable spike floor. Put down a floor real quick. Just put down a floor.
The fuck? Okay. I'll put down 2 floors. How's that?
Oh, this'll get one of them eventually. Yes.
Can you see over? There's a person fighting over there. There's another airdrop coming down.
There's 9 people left. That's really close to us.
Actually, I'm gonna shoot that down since, like, I have a bunch of mobile ammo. Actually, it's gonna fucking make it to the ground before I even shoot it down. Oh shit, you can make a little crawl space. Oh shit, yeah. We're taking damage!
I was suppressing fire, that's why. This supply drop's mine. There's some, there's a shield potion here for you. Where they at? Where they at? Tyler, come grab the
still
ship
sitting
potion.
by there.
Come grab the ship potion.
Oh, they're over by the tree over there. Look, where I'm looking real quickly. Over there by that tree. See where I'm looking?
That tree?
No.
Fuck.
I meant like to our southwest.
Oh.
There's loop over there.
Come here.
There's one over there.
I'm building a little fort over here, Tyler.
Oh, there's a rocket launcher. Person on top of the mountain. Actually, don't shoot him. It's not building, actually. Crouch down.
Eat it, fuckers! I knocked one down.
I have accumulated the funds for killing, bitch.
Ooh, I hit him in the head for a 60.
Tyler, there's four people left.
And we're two people, so I think it's only two people left, or are there... do you want me to, like, rush up to the hill and throw two grenades? You think you can give me some cover?
Yep. Got him.
Oh jeez, I forgot that you had like a lot of shield.
Yeah.
Oh wait, if we come back to here, we'll have the high ground and we'll be in the center.
There's only one other person.
Regardless.
I see him.
He's gonna have to come to us.
Yeah!
Yeah.
Fucking did it. We did it, Tyler. Now do we get for winning?
To be honest, I don't think there's a reward for winning. I really don't know.
Man, duos is the way to go. Me and you just tag team that shit. Did you just die next to me?
I returned to... in menu, so I don't know if it made the death sound or something.
I had 7 kills. I got the supply drop and had a grenade launcher. It was just like, where they at?
Where they at? Where the fuck they at?
Close the door on my face, why don't you? Someone behind us.
Coming in.
Bitch. You're welcome, Tyler.
Thanks, man.
I heard someone swapping weapons outside, I think.